great to we all love to exercise. We can all think back to a time in our lives when exercise was fun, it was a play, and it was what we wanted to do. Somewhere along the way, maybe not for you, but for someone you know, maybe some of your kids happening at an earlier and earlier age, kids are losing touch with their love of exercise. Exercise becomes something that we have to do as opposed to something that we want to do. I believe that the people in this room can make a difference. This game is called Team Survival. What I really like about this game is that it is a game of full teamwork, everyone working together.
Musical chairs. Each chair would have a different exercise on it. So if you get that chair, you do that move, and then if you're out, then you do the hold the pose while everyone else does.
I do what I do because you do what you do. USP teachers, I believe you are the superheroes of your school. Of all the subjects in school, physical education is the only subject which by the very nature of its content has the power to influence how a child will think, feel every moment of every day for the rest of their lives. Do you understand things that you've been
told? Come a little closer than you see. Hi, this is Shalom Wright, and I teach at Bullard Elementary School. And Playout was the most exciting and beneficial conference that we have been to in my whole career. I've been teaching 27 years, and this is by far the best thing I've learned in my career so far.
So we just did Playout training, and it was awesome.
It was amazing.
I was telling him earlier, I said, it's almost like we're doing more than a CrossFit workout. It was constant moving, constant workout. Heart rate was up the whole time. It was really cool. Bringing a lot back to the kids when we finally do use Playout in our classrooms.
I loved it. It was great. I'm definitely going to bring it into the gymnasium. It gets everyone moving at all different levels, which is something I really liked. You know, not everyone is, you know, loves physical activity, so it's great, and it will get everyone moving.
And I did it in one of my observations, and the superintendent loved it. It was one of my best observations ever. And he liked that the kids were choosing their skill level and really getting to work on some different, the whole body, but all in a short period of time. So it was a great, great vibe.
People like to do things because they're fun. That's how we choose to spend our time. My goal today is to give you a tool to give your students the experience of fun as it relates to fitness.
One, two, three.